acting in Hong Kong. Meanwhile, President Tsai Ing-wen was in New York last week, and outside her hotel, a group of pro-Beijing protesters...
...a lot of people. It just wasn't enough to stop Tsai from being elected. And the Communist Party's political interference is not going away either.
And welcome. It's a big pleasure to introduce Chef Ming Tsai today here at Google, and hopefully we got you fed before your...